feel like I need to pay my insurance bill right now. I crashed this mug. This album's not coming out.
Money can't buy happiness, but I wouldn't mind crying in a Lambo.
This is so random, Miguel.
It's America, man. Get it.
Now we're gonna shoot the Lambo video. I'm really nervous. I drove a $94,000 car today and peed on myself twice. Because I was scared of scratching. So
I can tell you right now that I like, because I did listen to it while I was doing it.
Yeah.
So that's why I got the impression that it was kind of like, it's really like, like the blues.
Yeah, that's exactly what it is. It's the blues. Stories, man. It's all about stories.
The name of my company is Massive. So I had the abbreviation MSB.
He did the artwork though.
And you did all the production too.
Mm-hmm.
Bruh!
And the penny pin.
What are we doing right now?
So feel free to kind of play around with it. And if you step out of frame, if you do something like that, we'll just make notes at the end of the performance.
Okay.
We don't really want people to realize it's a bathroom and Joe is standing in the showers. But.
I know perfect, I'ma never be.
DJ from the top! The driving scenes for Lambo in a Lambo.
It don't make sense to do Lambo in a Ford Focus, so.
Blue, you can throw on the blue real quick. I'm not mad at it.
It's my tension. Lambo is about my tension, living my tension. It's multifaceted. One being like, man, no money doesn't buy happiness, but some things are a little easier, you know, if you got access to the finer things. If I have to cry, I would rather cry in a Lamborghini than my Toyota Sienna, you know what I'm saying? Then also just like, man, being around the cats that I'm around, having access to a life that's not mine, you know what I'm saying? Being around certain artists, certain producers that are doing better than me in, you know, financially, and having access to that life, but then having to go home, you know, make that ham and cheese sandwich with American cheese, you know what I'm saying? So amenities. You know what I'm saying? This don't even have an aux cord. I gotta listen to the radio in a Lamborghini.